The Russian military held a chemical attack drill as part of Vostok 2018, the country's week-long large-scale military exercise. Servicemen have been taking part in real-life scenarios as part of the training, which involves more than 1,000 aircraft and up to 36,000 tanks. The operation's been taking place in eastern Siberia, close to the border with China, and involved 300,000 Russian troops.